He struck again. It's another wicket. 2-2. That's going to get them excited.
What a start to the defence of 110 runs from Afghanistan. Curtis Camphor, the hero of the first innings, looked really good. He gets an absolute beaut first ball up. Second time in the day a bowler's on a hat-trick. This time it's from the Afghanistan side. Wasn't sure whether he should play at that or not. When he decided to, it was too late. Ball had gone through him already.